I spent 33 years and 4 months in active military service, and during that period, I spent most of my time as a high-class muscle man for big business, for Wall Street and the bankers. In short, I was a racketeer, a gangster for capitalism. I helped in raping of half a dozen Central American republics for the benefit of Wall Street. I helped purify Nicaragua from the international banking house of Brown Brothers. I brought light for the American food company. In China, I helped see to it that Standard Oil went on its way unmolested. Looking back on it, I might have given Al Capone a few hints. The best that he could do was operate his racket in 3 districts. I operated on 3 continents. War is a racket. It always has been. A few profit and the many pay. But there is a way to stop it. You can end it by disarmament conferences. It can be smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war. Smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war. Smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war. Smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war. Smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war. Smashed effectively only by taking the profit out of war.
has remembered. This administration has control of the vote industry and has control of $5 billion to spend as it seems fit. And as present-day politics, you know you can elect an Eskimo with $5 billion. $5 billion to spend as it seems fit. And as present-day politics, you know you can elect an Eskimo with $5 billion. $5 billion to spend as it seems fit. And as present-day politics, you know you can elect an Eskimo with $5 billion. $5 billion.